In this video, I'm going to show you how to successfully link your Patreon account to your YouTube account. Welcome to Ask William. Having a Patreon account is like having a really powerful tool that can make you lots of money tucked away in your back pocket. The only problem here is that you need people to know about it in order for it to work. If you just leave it in your back pocket, it will remain invisible to the world forever. As we know, YouTube's got this nice little feature where you can show four links of your choice at the top of your channel. Here you can display anything, including your social media accounts. Let me know in the comments below what your favorite membership or crowdfunding platform is. All right, back to linking your Patreon account. Open up your Patreon account. On the home screen, you will find a section called Promote. Click on it and then select the Embedded button. This will take you to the Become a Patreon button page. On this page, there is an embedded link that you can add to all your websites. Underneath the link is a preview of how the button will look. When you click on the button, it'll open up in a new page and show you the landing page that new members will see when they click on it. Now go ahead and copy the link till you see the word copied next to it. Go to YouTube and open up your YouTube studio. In the menu on the side, select the Customization section. From the top menu, select Basic Info. Scroll down to where it says Links. Click on Add Link. Under Link Title, enter a title. Here you can put Patreon page, become a Patreon, Patreon link, be a Patreon, or whatever suits your needs best. Under URL required, enter the link you copied from your Patreon page. Because this is an embedded link, it'll give you an error URL warning in red, meaning you will not be able to publish the page. To fix this, you will have to reduce the embedded link to a website link. Go to the link and delete the first part of the code, including the inverted commas, otherwise known as quotation marks. Scroll till you see the next set of inverted commas and delete it and everything after it. The URL warning should now be blue, which means that you can hit the publish button at the top of your page, saving your settings. If you want to be 100% sure that your link works, just copy and paste it into the address bar of any browser and your landing page should open correctly. Once published, go to your YouTube page and your Patreon link should be there. If not, you might have more than four links on your YouTube page, which means that you must move your Patreon account to the position where you want it to be displayed. Go back to Basic Info under Customization in your YouTube studio and move your Patreon account to the right position. Click Publish and your Patreon button should now be visible and clickable. And that's it. People can now reach your Patreon page directly from your YouTube banner. As always, if you found this video to be helpful, consider giving it a like and subscribing to my channel to see more content like this. From me, William, I'll see you in the next one.